yet another episode of Project Talk, where PropTiger connects viewers to the industry and to their dream home. I'm Sneha Sharon, your host for the day, and we have representatives from Alliance Galleria with us today. Mr. Kamal Rajalingam is AVP Sales and Marketing at Alliance Group. Welcome.
Thank you, Sneha.
Mr. Rajagopal M is AGM Channel Sales at Alliance. Welcome.
Hi, Sneha.
And from PropTiger, we have the city head for Chennai, Mr. Shabrinathan. Welcome.
Yeah.
Warm welcome to all our panelists. I'm sure we are looking forward to an insightful discussion today. We have already received a lot of questions on this project. But before we begin, I'd like Mr. Kamal and Mr. Shabrinathan to go ahead with a brief introduction about the companies they're representing. Starting with you, Mr. Kamal.
Sure. Thank you, Sneha. We are basically Alliance is a 16 years old organization, and we are a 14,000 crore worth organization. We have 3.6 crores of square feet crores of construction happening in Chennai and Bangalore. We have also ventured into Hyderabad recently, and we have been having both luxury and affordable housing in our projects. We have two separate brands, Alliance, which is into luxury, and Urban Rise, which is into affordable. We have been successfully selling both the projects. And even during the lockdown with help of PropTiger and various other partners, we have been able to sell around 220 units. So that's a great, and thanks to PropTiger for the help supporting us as well.
Yeah, thank you, Kamal. Thank you, Sneha. So good morning, one and all. And I'm very sure everybody would have been safe in this pandemic situation, you and your loved ones. And very happy to introduce about PropTiger. We are one of the very leading real estate consulting company across Pan India. So we've been operating across all the zones, I can say, south, east, west, and north. Especially in the south, we have operation in Hyderabad and Bangalore and Chennai as well. So Chennai, we are there for the last 7 years in Chennai market, and we used to procure happily 300 customers every year on year. And we give a home loan service and plus resale and plus the primary sales. So people are looking for an investment, people are looking for end users. So we used to give support and guidance to them to get the right property at right price and right location. So that's the values what PropTiger carries. So if you look about the overall PropTiger organization, we have a 15,000 happy customers with us, and we sold 25,000 apartments so far in the last 1 decade. And moreover, we have been very so strong platform in the digital marketing, like our sister company like housing.com and makan.com, and PropTiger majorly leading with the primary sales. So I think, Sneha, I think going forward, we will discuss more elaborately that how PropTiger is give a best service to the clients. Thank you, Wananda.
Thank you. Well, it's time to see a small video that talks about Alliance Galleria, the project in focus today in a nutshell, and the location potential.
நீங்க புதுசா ஒரு அபார்ட்மெண்ட் வாங்கணும்னு ஆசைப்படுறீங்களா இல்ல கம்ப்ளீட் ஹோம் வாங்க ஆசைப்படுறீங்களா ரெண்டுக்கும் வித்தியாசம் இருக்கு நம்ம வாழ்க்கைய அனுபவிச்சு வாழ தேவையான எல்லா விஷயங்களும் இருக்கிறது தான் கம்ப்ளீட் ஹோம் So welcome to Alliance Galleria Residences. கிரிக்கெட்ல இந்தியா ஜெயிச்சா ஏன்னு கத்தி குதிக்க ரொம்ப பிடிக்குமா அப்போ அலையன்ஸ் கேலரியா ரெசிடென்சஸ் தான் உங்களுக்கு சரியானது ஏன்னா இங்க எந்த ரெண்டு அபார்ட்மெண்ட்டுக்கு நடுவுலயும் காமன் வாலே கிடையாது சோ உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்ச மாதிரி உங்க வாழ்க்கைய நீங்க வாழலாம் உங்க நெய்பர்ஸ் உங்களை பத்தி என்ன நினைப்பாங்கன்ற கவலையே வேண்டாம் இத பத்தி இன்னும் டீடைலா இந்த ப்ராஜெக்டோட சீஃப் ஆர்கிடெக்ட் மிஸ்டர் சங்கர் நாராயணன் என்ன சொல்றாருன்னு கேப்போம்
இட்ஸ் நாட் ஜஸ்ட் தி நாய்ஸ் நோ காமன் வால் மீன்ஸ் த்ரீ இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் ஆஸ்பெக்ட்ஸ் விச் ஆர் மிஸ்ஸிங் இன் தி மாடர்ன் ஹோம்ஸ் ஒன் எவ்ரி அபார்ட்மெண்ட் இஸ் டிசைன்ட் டு ஹேவ் ஓபன் ஸ்பேஸ் ஆன் ஆல் த்ரீ சைட்ஸ் டு என்ஷூர் குட் சன்லைட் யுவர் ஹோம் இஸ் நெவர் டல் அண்ட் டார்க் டூ Excellent cross ventilation to keep your home fresh and airy. And last but not the least, a villa-like experience in an apartment. Also considering Chennai climate, we have ensured there is enough space between each tower so that there is free flow of air.
Natural light, free flowing air, akkam pakkatha apartment la irukkuravanga disturbance illama, idu unmayave oru complete home. உங்க கம்ப்ளீட் ஹோம் சென்னையோட இதய பகுதியான பல்லாவரத்துல இருக்கு. ஓஎம்ஆர் ஐடி காரிடாருக்கு ரொம்பவும் பக்கத்துலயே. இனிமே ஒவ்வொரு நாளும் வேலை முடிஞ்சதும் உங்க செல்ல குழந்தையோட டின்னர் சாப்பிட சீக்கிரமே வீட்டுக்கு வந்துடலாம்.
Connectivity is very good as far as Pallavaram is concerned. Airport is close by, got a wide 200 feet MRD road as far as the road transport is concerned. And what makes Pallavaram attractive is because it's a trisection of all the three major corridors of Chennai, the Phoenix Market City, which is close to about 1 million square feet of mall space, which fulfills all the entertainment requirement as far as the customer is concerned. One of the 5 biggest investment destination as far as Chennai is concerned is Pallavaram.
Inno solnomna Pallavaratoda valarchiya Dubai la irukra Sheikh Zayed Road in valarchiyoda oppidalam. 20 years a adu verum neelamana saalai pagudiya mattume irundhuchu. Ana inniki எமிரேட்ஸோட அடையாளமாவே ஆயிடுச்சு. அதே மாதிரி பல்லாவரம் மற்றும் அதன் சரௌண்டிங்ஸோட வளர்ச்சியை பார்க்கும்போது அடுத்த சில வருஷங்கள்ல இன்னும் பல மடங்கு வளர்ச்சி அடையும்னு உறுதியா சொல்ல முடியும். ஒரு கம்ப்ளீட் ஹோம் ரெண்டு விதமாவும் யூஸ்ஃபுல்லா இருக்கணும். ஒன்னு வாழறதுக்கு நல்ல வீடா இருக்கணும், இல்ல நல்ல இன்வெஸ்ட்மெண்டா இருக்கணும். அந்த விதத்துல அலையன்ஸ் கேலரியா ரெசிடென்சஸ் இருக்கிறது சரியான லொகேஷன் தான். உங்க வீட்டு லிட்டில் சாம்பியனோட சுட்டித்தனத்தையும் திறமைகளையும் வெளியே கொண்டு வர ஆசையா? அதுக்காக தான் உங்க வீட்டு சாம்பியனுக்காகவே 31,000 ஸ்கொயர் ஃபீட்ல நாங்க ஒரு அருமையான கிளப் ஹவுஸ் அமைச்சிருக்கோம். இவ்வளவு பெரிய கிளப் ஹவுஸ்ல எந்த வயசை சேர்ந்தவங்களா இருந்தாலும் அவங்களுக்கான அம்சங்கள் இருக்கும். ஃபிட்னஸ், பொழுதுபோக்கு, ரெக்ரியேஷன், ஏன் ஆன்மீகம் விரும்புறவங்களுக்கு கூட நிறைய விஷயங்கள் இருக்கு. அது மட்டும் இல்லாம சுத்தி பசுமையான இடம் நிறைய இருக்கு. அதனால நீங்க மனசை ரிலாக்ஸ் பண்ண உங்க கம்யூனிட்டியை விட்டு நீங்க வெளியே எங்கேயும் போகணும்ன்ற அவசியம் இல்ல.
Today gray has taken over green everywhere. We have tried to reverse this trend here. You will be delighted to know that in Alliance Galleria Residences there is 72% of open space. The community has a good distribution of greenery in the form of tree-lined avenues, parks and trees, enough to invite birds to nestle in.
மனைவியோட கொஞ்ச நேரம் அமைதியா தனிமையில் இருக்க முடியாதுன்னா அப்புறம் எப்படி அது கம்ப்ளீட் ஹோமா இருக்க முடியும்? அதுவும் உங்க பெட்ரூம்ல பே விண்டோ கிட்ட உட்கார்ந்து மனசு விட்டு பேசுற மாதிரி ஒரு அருமையான டிசைன்ட் ஹவுஸ்.
In today's time, we are so occupied with our work and other demands of life, we hardly have time for each other. We consider even wasting a minute as crime. So we designed the bay window, a seating adjoining the window in bedrooms where you can sit, relax and make most of your free time.
இப்ப ஸ்ட்ரெஸ் வாழ்க்கையோட ஒரு பகுதியாயிட்ட சமயத்துல இந்த பே விண்டோ மாதிரி ஃபீச்சர்ஸ் நிஜமாவே பெரிய ரிலீஃபா இருக்கும். இந்த ஐடியாவை நான் ரொம்பவே லவ் பண்ண ஆரம்பிச்சிட்டேன். எனக்கு இப்போ தேவையெல்லாம் ஒரு புக்கும் ஒரு காஃபியும் தான். அலையன்ஸ் கேலரியா ரெசிடென்சஸ்ல பாத்தீங்கன்னா ரெவல்யூஷனரி மைவான் டெக்னாலஜி மூலம் ரொம்ப விரைவா வேலைகள் நடக்கிறதுனால உரிய நேரத்துல டெலிவரி கிடைச்சிரும்.
Mivan is a construction technology used globally. A formwork method in which wall and floor slabs comprise a structural system in one continuous pour. In this, large room-sized forms for wall and floor slabs are erected at the site. Mivan assures benefits like a strong structure that makes it earthquake-resistant, leak-proof joints, and efficient quality construction, all at a fast pace that makes on-time delivery possible.
In the Mivan technology, Alliance Galleria Residences la veedu vaangravanga kandippa uriya nerathile delivery edhirpaakalam. Sonna maadhiri ippoda idu unmayana complete home aagudhu. கடந்த சில வருஷங்களா சென்னையில தண்ணி பஞ்சம் ரொம்ப ஜாஸ்தி ஆயிடுச்சு. ஆனா பக்கத்துல இருக்கிற பள்ளிக்கரணை சதுப்பு நிலங்களால நம்ம அலையன்ஸ் கேலரியா ரெசிடென்சஸ்க்கு தேவைக்கு அதிகமாவே தண்ணி வசதி இருக்கும். சென்னையில நல்ல நிலத்தடி நீர்வளம் உள்ள ஒரு சில இடங்கள்ல இந்த இடமும் ஒண்ணு. நோ காமன் வால்ஸ், அருமையான லொகேஷன், வேர்ல்ட் கிளாஸ் கிளப் ஹவுஸ், பே விண்டோன்னு இன்னும் 21 ஃபீச்சர்ஸோடு இருக்கிற உங்கள் கம்ப்ளீட் ஹோமோட விலை அதிகமில்லை. இப்போவே கால் பண்ணுங்கள், உங்கள் கம்ப்ளீட் ஹோமை புக் பண்ணுங்கள்.
Well, viewers, Simran might have introduced your project in focus today, but I'm sure you have many more questions to ask our representatives. So I'll straight away head to the question and answers now. My first question is for you, Mr. Kamal. Chennai has gone ahead with yet another lockdown, but what has been the impact of COVID-19 on the construction business and especially about your project?
See, COVID has overall, you know, kind of impacted the real estate industry to certain extent. But after the first lockdown, we have seen a spike in the interest of home buyers in Chennai. And I would say that during lockdown, most of the people have spent their maximum time in their homes only. So they have realized the importance of owning a home right now. And that could be the reason why of lately we have seen good spike in interest of home buyers to buy their own home. Even millennials who were looking at renting out properties, today they are looking at buying homes. Yes, lockdown has created a slight uncertainty in market, but a few developers who have the financial strength and positive vision will have the ability to overcome that, I feel. And Allianz, we are always ready to take up challenges and embrace any change. And during lockdown, we have done almost around 220 units as well, which itself says that, you know, the market is showing interest and people are buying homes still. And in the current situation, share market or other form of investments, people are not seeing any growth prospect in it. And people have started realizing that real estate is always a safe and steady investment, which has proved to be incremental in any market condition. In fact, today I was reading an article by Business World, which said 73% of people today after lockdown are looking to buy homes. So I feel, you know, lockdown has made people realize that, you know, home is a great investment which they can make. With that, I think.
Thank you, Kamal. Can you also help us understand how prepared is your company for a digital transformation in real estate buying and selling?
See, going forward, I think, you know, digital plays a huge role today. Basically, people, if they do not want to come and visit sites more often, if they don't want to venture homes out of their homes, they would like to still buy homes. So what we have done is we have taken it to the next step. Today, we are connecting with customer through multiple channels, and digital is the main channel through which we are connecting them. And we have created digital payment gateways. We have virtual walkthroughs. We have video calling done for customer benefits. We do a video presentation to the customers who are interested in the project. And more so, current webinar, what we are doing itself is a step towards digital transformation, because we are connecting. I don't think, you know, real estate would have done any webinar such prior to lockdown. Today we are doing this with the help of PropTiger and your support. And we are adapting to all digital practices at the fast pace, because that's that's how the way is going to be.
Thank you. Mr. Shabri, coming to you, who is the target audience for this project and what should their budget be?
Just Nega. See, anyone who is looking for an investment for a home, which are around 50 to 60 lakhs, right? And both the end users are investors. Both are our target audience.
Mr. Rajagopal, coming to you. Now, could you elaborate on your previous projects, please?
Yes, Allianz has experience of decades in the real estate industry, and our previous projects are Orchard Springs, which is in Coimbatore, which is a completed project. And we also have Bougainvillea, a set of beautiful villa projects in Ayyappanthangal. And we have also completed phase one of Humming Garden, which is also a beautiful villa project in Kelambaka. And we also have multiple projects in Bangalore, which is completed. And we have also new projects which are in Hyderabad. And apart from this, we also have a segment of affordable house, which is Urban Rise, which we have in OMR and Goodwinji.
Mr. Kamal, coming back to you again, what are the core strengths of Allianz as a group?
See, we are basically a very financially disciplined organization, and ability to adapt to any adverse situation and deliver even in this pandemic situation or any kind of situations earlier as well. is our core strength. You know, we always believe in fighting out the challenges. We being prepared to such situations. Of course, no one expected pandemic, but within short span of time, we adapted ourselves. We made sure that we are digitally available. We made sure that we are present and we have a lot of touch points to customers. So these are some of our core strengths, you know, being adapting to adverse situation and delivering on time is our core strength.
Now, before we proceed, here's a small project presentation for all our viewers. Team Alliance can lead us.
Sure. Yeah, can we go to the next slide? See, as I told you, Alliance is a 16-year-old organization. We started our project at Bangalore. We are head office at Bangalore. And then seeing the growth prospects in Chennai, we moved to Chennai. And we have around 11 projects currently going on. We are a 14,000 crore project under execution. We are currently executing around 36 million square feet, which is 3.6 crore square feet projects in Bangalore, Chennai, Hyderabad, and Vizag. I could proudly say we are South India's largest real estate developer, and we have already developed 5,000 homes. And we are pleased to say that we have 5,000 happy customers as well. One of the questions where people asked, what is the core strength of our company organization? We are a financially disciplined organization. We have deep financial strength. One of the world's largest sovereign fund, ADIA, which is Abu Dhabi Investment Authority, has funded our project. Very few projects are funded by them all over India, and we are one of them. And we also are funded by Kotak Real Estate Fund and Indostar Capital Finance in all our projects. So we are financially strong. All our projects are company-owned projects. We don't enter into joint developments. So because of this, all our titles, legal compliances, everything is in place. Even at this pandemic situation, when government, after opening up the first lockdown on 6th May 2020, we began construction in full swing. And this was possible, even though many places, 1,200 people, many places where laborers were leaving the cities and going to their hometown, we were rest assured because we had 1,200 people staying in Chennai itself, 1,200 laborers. We took care of their food, we took care of their sanitization, their accommodation, the groceries. So they're still with us, and we are. We started our construction on 6th, and we are strongly believing we would be completing our project. We are the first developer in South India to file RERA approval for projects in Chennai and Bangalore. That I would say I'm proud for that because we are the first organization to file RERA. And we have a strongest legal team and legal compliances for all our properties. I think the project presentation, I would ask Rajagopal to take it.
Yes. So hello everyone. And I would like to present about Alliance Galleria Residences, which is one of our most prestigious projects in Chennai. And if you see, the major uniqueness of this project is its location. Our Galleria is located bang on Pallavaram on the 200 feet radial road, which is one of the most booming stretch of real estate in Chennai. This road is a stretch of 11 kilometers from GST road till the OMR corridor. And it has four major intersections in this road itself. If you start at Pallavaram, the bridge, Pallavaram Bridge at GST road, it's a connection to various places like Prompet, Tambaram, and even the airport. So if you see, it's just 3 kilometers from our project to Prompet, which is coming up to be a bustling shopping district in this situation. And also the airport is just 5.5 kilometers from our project. And if you see the next junction, which is the Kilkatlai junction, is a major junction which connects Medavakkam, Kilkatlai, and Naganallur. And we also have the Kamachi Hospital junction, where it connects towards Velachery or Pallikarnai. And beyond this, at the OMR junction, where it is connecting to the IT corridor, where most of the IT companies are based out of. So if you see from our project, it's around 8.3 kilometers to the IT corridor, and it also connects towards Adyar and Besant Nagar. So this is the major uniqueness of a project, which is the location itself. And if you see the location map, you can find out all the major hotspots which are surrounding our project. So in this 200 feet road, if you see, because of this multitude of developments and residential apartments coming up, it is now being widened into a 6-lane highway. And this also will feature a bus rapid transit system, which is an exclusive lane for the buses. And when you see in terms of connectivity, we'll be getting a metro system, which will have two upcoming stations. One in the Kilkatlai Junction, which connects from Mount and goes till Pirbakkam. And other one is the extension from airport to Vandalur. So the connectivity in terms of metro is also good in this location. And if you see, this is the only location to have proximity of three major connectivity modes of transport. So if you see Chennai Suburban Railway Station, that is the local electric train, also runs through Tambaram, through GST Road. And we also have the Tambaram Junction, which is one of the major junctions for all the outstation distance express. And we also, of course, have the metro railways system, which will cover this project. So we are also surrounded by IT parks. If you see, we are sitting right next to the Embassy IT Park. And we also have the upcoming Ascendas IT Park next to us. And we also have Chaitanya Techno School, which is right next to our project. So if you see, everything is in close proximity. And this itself is creating a good lifestyle in this particular location. And if you see the location, we have a good demand in terms of the residential growth over here. Yes. So the demand is majorly due to this sections. And if you see the technology with which the construction is going on, we are using MyOne technology, and with the advantages of which we have faster construction, superior quality, we have smoother finish, durable and limited wastage. So no cracks, and it prevents dampness and leakages. And most of the top builders in India have adopted this technology for its efficiency. And reduction in cost means, reduction in time means reduction in cost incurred. So definitely this also is a USP of our project. And if you see, the major uniqueness of our projects is our homes do not have any common walls. So this, by this you can see that we have three sites open, and this gives a good proper ventilation and airflow within our homes. And there's no noise disturbance, and there's absolute privacy in spite of being an apartment. And it also enables natural daylight to enter the homes, which gives better illumination. And the next feature, if you see, we have the bay windows, which is a unique concept in apartments. And this is not just for the aesthetic, but it also has a functional feature. This makes the room look bigger and spacious, and also allows a lot of light to enter throughout the day. And this itself will give you natural illumination, and also has a good aeration and ventilation for your home. And we have world-class clubhouse with major facilities and fine life amenities like shuttle court, squash court, and all the indoor games. We also have a separate grocery shop, a coffee shop, and a gym for all our homeowners. And we also have a banquet hall in which you can host your parties. And the whole clubhouse, if you see, it's around 31,000 square feet of built-up area. And we are also providing a greenery throughout our project. If you see, the whole project is lush with greenery. And in the next slide, you can see this is the whole master plan of our project. This is a 9.3-acre property with around 72% of lush greenery, and remaining 28% is where the constructed area is there. And as you see, as you enter the main arch from the left-hand side of the screen, if you enter the main arch, on the left side will be the commercial block. So this commercial block itself can bring in more rental demand for the whole property. And if you see on your left-hand side, after the commercial block will be the first tower, which will be Claudius A. And we have around totally 5 towers. So all our towers are 14-story high, and we have 2 basement and a stilt level car parking. So Claudius Magnus Towers, Atrium Towers, and Claudius B. And we also have Augustus Tower, which is at the far right of the screen. And this Augustus Tower is an exclusive affordable segment, which will have a compact 2 BHK and 1 BHK. And the clubhouse and swimming pool are located in midst of the atrium towers, which is next to the Claudius Towers. And we have an exclusive 1.25 acres for outdoor. And this is a sample layout of how a 1 BHK will look like in our Augustus Tower. It is around 600 square feet with ample space in the living cum dining room and bedroom. And the next one is a sample of our 2 BHK. This is a compact 2 BHK, which we have in 669 square feet and 656 square feet itself, which has two bedrooms with a master bedroom with an attached restroom. And we have well-separated living and dining spaces over here. And if you see, we also have a regular 2 BHK in the next slide. Yes, this is a regular 2 BHK, which is there in our Magnus Towers. And if you see, we have well-lit places, and you can also see the bay windows on bedroom one, which we were talking about in the previous slides. This definitely makes the room look more aesthetic. And we also have a separate exclusive balcony from the living and dining room, which will be facing the swimming pool on the clubhouse or the atrium space in the middle. And the next, we have 3 BHKs, which range from 1,300 square feet to 1,600 square feet, depending on the sizes and the preference. So if you see, on overall, we have a gamut of different sizes and different configurations, which we will be able to give a lot of options to the customers who would be who would like to purchase property with us. And this is a 1,365 square feet 3 BHK unit, which is almost the starting size of 3 BHK in our property. And this is a 1,540 square feet of 3 BHK, which has two bedrooms with attached restrooms and a common restroom. And we have the highest 1,600 square feet of 3 BHK also, which has attached restrooms with all the bedrooms. So here also, if you see, we have bay windows on in our bedrooms, which offer good sunlight and aeration to the project. And for this lockdown, we are specifically running a no pre-EMI offer until handover. So this is a selective offer, which is running only for a selective period of time. And if you see, all of our 2 BHK, it starts from 80 lakh onwards, and 3 BHK is 96 lakhs onwards, 96.84 lakhs onwards. So as a location and as a property, if you see, for both as an investor or as an end user, this is a more ideal place because of the proximity to all the hotspots, and also the lifestyle of the location is also going up because of this. So definitely end users will also enjoy this program.
See, adding to that.
Very comprehensive presentation. Mr. Kamal, would you want to add something to it? You were saying something.
I just wanted to just chip in, saying that, you know, the our Alliance Galleria project is centrally located, and on the either side you have IT parks. On the right, left-hand side you have the Embassy IT Park, and on the right hand side you have the Ascenda's IT Park, and very adjoining we also have the Chaitanya Public International School, and exactly opposite to us is a new upcoming mall called the Consto Mall. So it is kind of, you know, these two IT parks in itself will house around 40,000 employees, with our own commercial establishment which is just coming in the front, which will again house another 8,000 employees. There is huge demand. There will be a huge demand for rental requirements of these people. And they will also, these are the people who will look to reside very near to their homes. So this is an added advantage if someone is investing. That's it. That's the thing.
Thank you. So Alliance Galleria is in a very strategic location. Now it's time to move on and take up a few audience questions now. Mr. Rajagopal, Maurya Sachdev is asking us, is there a construction-linked plan for this property?
Yes, of course. Our project has a construction-linked plan. Since the payments are collected on the basis of milestone of construction achieved, It happens at various stages of the construction. So yeah, we do have a construction. Okay.
Mr. Girish Kesri is asking us, how do you brief home buyers about the construction status, especially at a time when there's lockdown and site visit is not possible? Mr. Grajagopal.
See, regularly we do invite our existing customers to come and take a look at the update. And apart from that, we do a monthly update to them. And at this situation, due to the lockdown, we update the construction progress through videos and photos to our existing clients. And this happens on a regular basis.
Mr. Bharat Rajendran is asking us, is there any special discount if we buy this property within the next 1 month? We've just discussed it, but Mr. Kamal, would you like to go through it, please?
Absolutely. We have a special offer which we have come out with, Allianz Galleria has, which is no pre-EMI offer until handover for selective towers. So this is a beautiful offer because people do not have to pay the burden of pre-EMI and rental or pay out from their salaries today. But so this would be a unique offer and a special offer where they get no pre-EMI until handover. It's applicable on selective towers. Thank you.
Yes, Mr. Ravindran Pandian asking us, what is the process to book a site visit in this project? Mr. Shabri.
Yes, of course, Nega. See, Mr. Narendran, as I told you, we are very, very so strong in the digital marketing. Since we have a very good online sales platform for PropTiger, you can visit our site and you can drop your name and contact number. Probably our executives will be in touch with you if it is a before lockdown. Since we are going to be a lockdown for next 10 days, but still we can able to help you out with the virtual presentation with our projects.
Thank you. Mr. Manzil Khan is asking us, what is the benefit of MyOne technology? Are developers in India using this? Will the construction cost escalate? Mr. Kamal, please address that.
See, the benefit of MyOne technology is it's the technology itself. It's a far superior construction technology. The advantages are faster construction. It's, in a day, 11 apartments can be constructed using MyOne. In a conventional methodology, it's like 1.5 home in a day. Whereas in MyOne, it is 11 homes, apartments per day. The construction comes with foam structures and cement and concrete pouring. It doesn't have bricks. So the quality of construction, it's a superior quality. It comes with smoother finish. Durable end, there is no wastage of space. It avoids plastering and putty and all that. And the MyOne construction also helps us in avoiding cracks, which is common in conventional methodology, and it prevents dampness and leakages. So that's one advantage of MyOne which we can do. A lot of top builders have adapted this technology for its efficiency, basically. Though the construction per se is expensive or costlier, but since there is a huge reduction in construction time, this helps us in reducing our cost. So that is the reason why we have gone into MyOne technology.
Thank you. Mr. Mithun Karthikeyan is asking us, is Pallavaram a good location when it comes to capital appreciation? Mr. Chaudhary, I'd like you to answer that.
Definitely, Sneha. See, looking to the Pallavaram, and I'm very sure it's a great location on appreciation part because it's coming onto the within the city, number one, and especially 200 feet radial road booming a big time in the real estate hotspot surrounded by a lot of IT hubs, education institutions, hospitals. And the one more, the biggest plus point is a major work of shopping destinations, and it's going to have a 6-lane road to access the metro and local train outstation express trains. And it's very easy way to connect to the EZR also. So for OMR and EZR, it is one of the great continuity what is as. And I think already Kamala also has covered this, where the Allianz Galleria is located between the Embassy IT Park, the one side, upcoming Azandas IT Park is coming, and with like a Constrom Mall. So all those accepts which give a great opportunity to get a great for capital appreciation.
Thank you. Here's Mr. Kailash Reddy asking us, do you expect any delay in construction? How is the financial health of Allianz? Mr. Kamal, would you like to answer that?
Mr. Reddy, I would like to tell you that, as in the presentation as well, Allianz is a sound and financially stable organization. We are funded with largest sovereign fund, ADIA, which is Abu Dhabi Investment Authority. We are also funded with Kotak Real Estate and Indostar Capital Finance Limited. We have 14,000 crore value projects under construction and 36 million square feet under development as well. During this pandemic, you know, as I earlier mentioned, we have made sure that 1,200 plus laborers were staying in our own premises. We took care of their food, shelter, proper sanitization facility, and none of them have left to go to their hometown because they were wonderfully taken care of. And on 6th, when we launched, when the government opened up the first lockdown, we were able to start the construction as well. And so I don't see any delay will happen. Though RERA has given us 5 to 6 months extension to all the builders, I think we would be able to deliver as per RERA timelines.
Thank you. Mr. Shabri, Ronnie Tirail is asking us, what is the general mood of the market right now? Should I wait before I buy?
Mr. Rani, I can say the market is really good now. You know, if you look about the after this corona impact was happened, moreover, if you look about the investment options today, which is are very little risky or not stable, which is in that kind of a mix what we have. For example, like, you know, equity market is not stable, and gold rate has already got into this peak, whatever it can go as of now. And the FD rate has been come down. I think people knows very well. It has been about 7.5 to 8%. Now it's come down to 6.5 to 7%. So now the client has start thinking that where I should invest for a good appreciation on their capitals. So now they're looking at the, as a real estate as a, it's a great option for them since the market has been very stable and more a very secured investment also. So I think, but now I can see that this is a situation, the people who are coming are so serious buyers. So that's what, you know, Kamal and myself, we are discussing on yesterday. Previously, there is 8 customers coming, you can see a 2 conversion. But now, out of 5 customers, 2 customers are booking on the spot. So we can see that urgency. The people are very so serious. Serious buyers are clicking at immediately. And I'm very sure, I think this is the right time people can go ahead. But market is really good.
Thank you. Mr. Rajagopal, Vasundhara Abhimurthy is asking us, how many units are on sale right now?
Yes, we have around 200 plus units available. And we have it on all configurations. So whatever options they would be looking at, we can match.
All right. Another question coming in from Ganesh Karthik. Are these units Vastu compliant, Mr. Rajagopal?
Yes, of course. All our designs are made in such a way that all of our units are Vastu compliant. So yes, they are Vastu.
Mr. Pratap Muthusami is asking us, how can PropTiger help me? I am an NRI, but my parents have been in Chennai throughout and I wish to give this property to them. They will not be able to finish documentation and such formalities by themselves. Mr. Shabri.
Okay, thank you for the question. I think I'm the luckiest to parents in Chennai to get a gift from a son. Right, so we can help you out. We have a team member of around 30 member team what we have in PropTiger in Chennai. Probably we can go to your doorstep. We can able to help your parents by signing all the formalities, and I'm very sure my Alliance Galleria team also will help us for all the registration and agreement process. If in case you want to do anything in online, probably we can able to help you out on. Definitely we can able to help you out from PropTiger. So your parents, without struggling, they can take their home on your gift.
Mr. Sambal Durai Pandey is asking us, what will be the approximate maintenance charges for a 3 BHK unit? Mr. Rajagopal?
The maintenance charge will be around 2 rupees 50 paise per square feet for all the units, irrespective of the sizes. And for a 3 BHK, it can roughly vary from 3,300 to 4,100 per month.
Okay. What is the furnishing that will come along with this project? This is a question from Rohit Rastogi. Mr. Rajagopal?
Yes, actually, we are giving a finished apartment with tiles, bathroom fittings, toiletries, and electrical fittings.
I'm interested in a 3 BHK unit, but I wish to know the profile of other buyers in this project. Please help. This is a question from Dilip Agnihotri. Mr. Shabri.
Yeah. The Dilip, I can say it's more onto the IT professionals, businessmen, doctors, senior level executives. Who are major homeowners? Those are the people are looking on to this 200 radio. Okay.
Mr. M. Murugesh is also asking us, I wish to buy this property solely for rental returns. How much can I expect per month?
See, definitely. You know, I think, as I told you before also, Galleria is located at 200 feet of Palavaram Road, which links with the GST and OMR. I think this kind of a junction, which always gives a better like rental return compared to any other area, right? And moreover, the high demand for the rental property here, because there is a lot of working segments are surrounding to this area. So I can say approximately onto the current trend, you will accept around 20 to 25,000 rupees as an like rental demand is onto the current now.
Please tell me about the structural safety interior design of this property. This is a question received from Lenin Rajkumar. This is for Mr. Rajagopal.
Let me take it. Say that, you know, even though Tamil Nadu has not been prone to earthquake, but we are a seismic 3 compliant construction. We have taken care of all the compliance for earthquake resistance. And moreover, Mivan technology is one of the best construction technology, where every wall acts as a load bearing wall or a shear wall. And so there is all equal load bearing in all the walls. So in that way, it is earthquake resistant and structurally superior in a safe building. So you don't need to worry, Mr. Lenin.
Thank you, Mr. Kamal. Well, we've come to the close of this webinar. We'll wind this up for lack of time with a closing statement from all our panelists, starting with you, Mr. Kamal.
Thank you, Sneha. Thanks for, you know, being part of the webinar, all of you. I would say, you know, investing in Alain's Galleria would be a very best choice, one of the best choice, because of its strategic location and the advantage which it gives you, immense advantages of being on the IT corridor, that is very, you know, in between an IT corridor and GST, and a lot of hospitals, lot of IT parks adjoining to it, and very near to airport. So it becomes a very good investment point, and it's also for an end user point of perspective, it's large size homes, so you get nice, neat space and spaciously designed. One of the highlight of our construction is there is minimal wastage of spaces in our apartments. And that's the reason you can see it is all spacious. So with that, I would say if you are choosing in Pallavaram, then Alliance Galleria would be a right choice for you.
Thank you, Mr. Kamal. Mr. Rajagopal.
Thanks for this webinar. It was really interactive. And we are also able to portray our project. And if you see, everyone was speaking, this is a hotspot location. And this is a place where residential growth is booming right now. And definitely at a situation like this, these kind of webinars definitely takes all our ideas to the public. And of course, with the support of PropTigers, Abhinansar, and all the fraternity, it is definitely a good interactive session, which will definitely help us to move further. And we are always available to take any questions. And we are if they have any further interest to look into Galleria, and who wants to take a virtual tour, they can definitely get back to us and we will be able to help you out.
Thank you, Mr. Rajagopal. Mr. Shabri.
Sure. Thank you, Sneha. So thank you for one and all to taking your time on your holiday time, taking your time and attending this webinar. Very happy to interact with all. My humble suggestion is that, you know, it's the right time to go for an investment. So why? Because means I think everybody knows very well the home loan rates has been dropped down very drastically. So about a year back, it was around, you know, 8 to 8.5% of a home loan. It has been come down to 7.1 to 7.3. So it's helped you to buy your own, you know, own home, and you can able to accomplish your dream, whatever you have in your life. That's number one. And number two, as a prop taker, we can assure you the best service to get you the right price at like a right location. We can able to be a bridge between you and Alliance. And we can able to give a best service to you people. So that's what which we, you know, we like to say from a proprietor. So be safe, take care of your loved ones. That's it. And thank you, Sneha, for a great host. And Rajagopal and Kamal, thanks for your participation here. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Sneha, and thank you, Shabri.
And thank you
for being with us today and answering these queries. It was a detailed, comprehensive, insightful session. Thank you, viewers, for joining us on Project Talk on a Sunday. We hope to have answered some of your queries today. Should you have any more questions on Alliance Galleria, our representatives will get back to you. You could use our social media handles to drop in your questions. If you happen to miss any bit of this webinar, you can find a recording of it on our Facebook page. Till yet another episode of Project Talk, stay healthy, stay happy. Goodbye.